Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Steve Perry, President and Executive Director of the Pro Football Hall of Fame. This Hall of Fame is a historic place, and today is a historic day, because in just a moment, the ratified agreement, the collective bargaining agreement between the National Football League and the NFLPA, is going to be signed by DeMaurice Smith, the Executive Director of the National Football League Players Association, and Commissioner Roger Goodell, Commissioner of the National Football League.
Shutters, everyone.